I always to do my best, first of all, and then I'll always take care of the what I have to do right now. So yeah, it doesn't matter where you are, doesn't matter what kind of job you have, you always have something to do. So sometimes my friend said that, how can you be calm, that calm, in the middle of the rocket ship? And I said, I just focus on what I'm doing right now. My advice to the student right now is, if you skip this moment, you cannot make next. So if I don't do my homework during my primary school, I cannot be well in the middle school, and then that makes a consequence. Maybe I cannot be an astronaut. So even if you think this small thing, maybe it doesn't affect to the other thing, but even small little thing always affect your future. And sometimes you think, maybe my mom doesn't know, maybe my teacher doesn't know, so I can just ignore it, I can just pass it. But you know it. You are the person who is the owner of your life. So you can build your life, you can design your future, you can make your future better. So if you feel this is the right thing, you should follow that. That's my advice.